Security! It's been a while. Okay. Hi, Rosie! Okay, we're back on our bullshit. Imagine if I played any other game. I've become a vintage story streamer. Because this game is just so fun and relaxing. And I actually got my most important mod working. Oh god, it's loud. Is that game loud? Yeah, there we go. So the mod I got working is called the Alloy Calculator. Oh, also, as you can see, it cost all of our wood, but I grinded off stream and I finished the roof. It's a little glitchy in that corner, but don't worry about it. But now our house has roofing, and now we just need to finish the walls and get some glass eventually. And we'll be able to move fully into our house, and I'm gonna keep the staircase here. I don't know if I'll actually put in a second floor, but, like, it's just in case. I think it looks nice as is. We got a couple oak boards left. You know, actually, good timing. I should make some bookshelves to put in the house. Ooh, a nice little loft does sound pleasant. Anyway, what else can I make real quick? I should make a bucket. Ah, piss. I made the wrong bookshelf. There we go, that's better. Oh, come on, is my internet eating ass? Come on, why always when I'm streaming? Trying to think, what else is it that I wanted to do? We might as well put this up here. Ooh, actually, that's a good idea. I mean, they won't be kind of, or they'll be kind of hidden. Okay, now no one can see my mistakes. Let me think. What else was I gonna do? There was like something specific I wanted to do, and now I can't remember what it is. Shelf! I need shelf. Like a regular ass shelf. Okay. Now we're gonna need to start hunting down tin as soon as we get the house built. Because we're gonna need to make windows, we need quartz and bloomery stuff. And you can only harvest quartz with tin bronze. Hi, Mac. God, I just had some spicy ass food. And now my nose is all weird. I was hoping it would help where my nose was stopped up. Is this rain ever gonna stop? I forgot what the sun looks like. But luckily, I didn't get hiccups. My plan is to make this window two large windows so I can see outside. Now, if the house is done, we can start transferring stuff inside. We'll leave the storage stuff out here because this is going to be our storage shed. Wrong way. I plan to eventually put walls in, but like I need to figure out what block I want the walls to be. Okay, you know what? Now that the house is done, we're gonna gather our materials that we need for travel. Oh, that's going spoiled. Oh, we already have some tin. Cool. There we go. And then we're gonna take our crock pots with us so we have some food. We don't wanna leave these behind. That's fine, Mac. I hope you have a good sleep. Actually, wait, we can fire these before we leave. I just need to find what I did with all my grass. Wait. Frick! I used all my grass on the freaking... What did I do with my knife? Oh, I still have it. Okay. So we're doing this to make a bloomery, which we'll need to make glass. Yep, before we leave. We're gonna do a bit of forging so I can make a freaking thing. I need more storage. Gotta wait for it to cool. I haven't seen any chickens around here, which will make making a chicken coop difficult. I was hoping that would help it cool down faster. Okay, we'll see if we can go look for some surface level copper and tin and lead. We need lead too. We're also going to need glass if we want to build a greenhouse, which can be very, very helpful. Like, the game is glitching out. Not what we need, but well, we do need it to make tin bronze. What we need is tin. Mushroom good. Now, if I remember right, it is 2 tin to every 18. Yeah, per bar. So yeah, we're gonna wanna leave it at 1 bar for now, because I won't be able to add extra materials. What we're gonna wanna make is some nails and copper. Oh, thanks for the subscription! Oh my god, that is a big ass subscription. Thank you, Haveda. Your support is always appreciated. There we go, and now we get to do my favorite thing. And we wait for it to cool. And now we go get some boards. And while we're here, we should probably make a couple barrels. They're good to have. Because we're going to want to start tanning leather soon. So they're up out of the way. We'll put them up here. Maybe I should make a basement. But for now, the barrels will stay in the house. Oh, God damn it, it's still dark. Hi, Rose. To make us a pickaxe while we wait for the sun to come up. It has been raining for a week also. Is this rain ever gonna stop? Oh, delicious. How'd the job interview go? Good, I hope. I hope so for your sake too. Jobs suck, but you need them. You fucked it up. You fucked up the Kung Pao penis. I don't know how to hit the gritty. I don't know how your family's fucked, I guess. Well, maybe you should have asked someone who knows how to hit the gritty. We're gonna need that. Anyway, now it is time, as soon as I put this tool down. Go on an adventure. But first, We're gonna set something going so it's doing its thing while we're gone. How many days to Halloween? Let me think. Okay, yeah, we need to fill this barrel up with water. Sorry, I went to go look it up because I wasn't sure. Gonna take a while. But we need to start doing leather working if I want to make any better weapons, which is bows. Bows are a lot better for hunting because they give you some distance. Get up somewhere out of reach of an animal and shoot them. Thank you. Hey, it's almost full. We're almost there. What did I do wrong here? Oh, it's gotta be fucking oak logs? Not used to it needing to be specific. One sec. The fuck's a snorbler? Do I have oak logs? Or did I use them all? One second, Jeb. Chili's thinking homesteading. There. Now we can go again. Just as I thought. Thank you. like that. Come here, I need the possibility of your corpse holding one. I pick up a Quartermaster's Ledge, date unknown. Our food stocks are depleted. We've only the dried wolf and rabbit meat left. Largely, we're left to chewing leather now. Our vest, our belts, our boots. We draw our last breaths. The huntsman corpse managed to trap two healthy squirrels and a gray goosling. Gosling, but not more than 10 hours ago, I'd wager. Not nearly enough to feed all the workmen. Ones in the mines had to be prioritized as expected of their labor. Despite the additional meal, their health is declining. We're running out of options. Furthermore, Joseph, Barda, Jaren were taken this day. They did not go willingly. The others might still have a chance. I believe so, for my own sake. I had to tell Jaren's wife today. I had gone from the shelters too long. We're losing them as quickly as we lose everything else. The poor woman was half dead when I arrived. Will not last much longer. Stayed only long enough to convey my respect. He was a good man. I would not be here this day without his aid. Nevertheless, I can do nothing for him or his kin. There are so many of the others here. Or they are like so many of the others here. Rest well, my friend. Sorry. Now we have a hat. Rusty gear should always be your priority when you're exploring. Oh my god, Jeff. Ready, bully jab. That's some tin, which we always need, but what I really need is some lead and quartz. Fucked up that all this is under my house. One sec. Sorry, my nose is all kinds of fucked up today. I need to see if we got any Benadryl in the house. I'd been hoping that would kill me. Oh no, I died. There was really no other way out of that cave, let's be honest. And it's still raining here. I not have a choice? Well, they didn't want to, but we might need to make a prospecting pickaxe. I'm gonna try one more time though to just do what we can't find. Oh, but we should probably make the bloomery first. We're probably not gonna go long today. I'm probably just gonna go until Bunny starts streaming, and then I might raid her. should be so much easier with a windmill. I forgot the bloomery is one fucking time used. Making bread. Fucking lead. Unless I want to just sit here smelting 30-something glass. 4 more hours and we can start tanning leather. But now let's bake some bread. We have bread now. Now we got bread. Let's go back out looking for more quartz and lead. Because that is my main goal right now. I want fucking windows on my house. I have to remember that this guy has glass. Not what I meant to do. I cannot see. Once we can make leather, more leather, we'll be able to make bigger bags, so we'll be able to expand our inventory space. God knows we need. No, at least we're getting plenty of twine, and we do need that. Shit! Well, at least I found some quartz. If we end up making enough glass to, like, fill the house where I can get lead, I'm just gonna do that. But I don't want to. But I will do it if it's easier, because I'm lazy. I was hoping it was lead, it's flint. I don't need flint. The hell are those? Goats? progress. Tannin is ready. We want strong tannin. Means we're gonna seal it again. Might be more tired than I thought. Candles are good, we can make a lantern. Oh shit, Bunny's gone live. Okay. We're gonna finish up putting in our windows, and that'll be it for the day. That'll be what our big goal was today. And then I'm gonna raid Bunny. Last time we're gonna jump through that window. Ugh, we're fully encased now. Now, our home is ready for winter. Honestly, our house is coming together pretty nicely. Okay, and at that, we are about done for the day. So what are we gonna do? We are gonna raid Bunny! Okay. Bye guys! See you next time.